Welcome back, A22. Not quite October just yet, but it's certainly time to start thinking about your pumpkin.
Yes, KCRA3's Brian Hickey live at Dave's Pumpkin Patch in West Sacramento. And Brian, have you started any pumpkin chunking yet? You know, they like to launch those bad boys.
In fact, Dave Moreno's getting the pumpkin chunking thing queued up right now. So in the meantime, we're over here where the famous pig races take place. The pigs aren't racing just yet. They're racing for food, I guess. But they got pig races. They got pumpkins over here. This huge corn maze. In fact, guys, if we have the video, let's queue up the corn maze. Let me know if you have that. A huge design here. In fact, they hire a company out of Utah to make this thing together. One of the listeners from KNCI actually won the design. Dave out here, Dave Moreno with Dave's Pumpkin Patch. And I mean, I don't know how you cut a design like that into corn.
You know what? That's why we hire the professionals to do it, because I'm not quite sure either. Closely guarded secrets on how they do it.
Yeah, that is artwork.
Yeah, it is. If you see the video, it's unbelievable what they can do. And if you look at the design that Deanna Sherman came up with, it is identical in that corn, which is growing corn.
So opening weekend for you guys. I know you work real hard all year long to get ready for this. You excited about it? You ready for it?
Very excited. Very excited to see all you guys out here, letting everybody know that we are going to be open on Saturday. And we can't wait for the public to come out and have a good time out here.
Okay, so it looks like cameraman Frank's heading over towards the, what do you call that? Cannon, that pumpkin launcher?
You can call it a pumpkin gun. A pumpkin chunkin is its official name.
All right, well, we'll try to keep up with it. So what do we have to do to fire that thing off?
You know, on my cue for them, they're going to fire it.
You ready,
so
Frank?
If they're ready,
right,
I'm ready.
We got the thumbs up. Right, let's launch some pumpkin.
Here we go. We're going to do a countdown. 1, 2, 3. There goes the pumpkin.
You see that thing?
That's almost a medieval weapon, huh?
I would say so. Yeah. Good thing Live Copper 3 is out of the area. So that is that's probably, what, 100 yards or so?
Oh, at least. I can shoot it at least 500 yards.
Well, it looks like a lot of fun. Of course, the pumpkin's at the center of all of it. People come out here to get their pumpkins to carve them. I see you got some kind of an expert out here carving these things.
Yeah, actually, it's Alan Silva. He does the face painting for us on the weekends. He also does pumpkin carving. He's just an amazing artist. So if anybody wants to come out and get a face painting, or he'll carve pumpkins for him, whatever. He's here Saturdays and Sundays.
Okay, well, we set up a link on our website at kcra.com for people to get information on how to get to Dave's Pumpkin Patch here in West Sacramento. Family business. Now you guys have been doing this 15 years?
15 years. I started it when I was 13 years old.
Well, looks like you're making a successful business out of it, and looks like a lot of fun, too. So
it is.
Yeah,
it
they're out here in West Sac. You can kcra.com for more information on how to get here, free admission and free parking. So there you have it. Back to you guys.
It's a fun great time out there. Pumpkin patch. Yeah, they have everything there. And then they have like a little self-guided tour you can rent. It's just great. Great for the kids, great for the family.
Just watch out for flying pumpkins.
I'm saying, they go all the way out to the road there. They're pretty skilled at Dave's. Yeah. Thanks so much, Brian.
All right.